Hello and welcome to The Federal. Cyber experts have discovered a new cyber threat named Log4j or Log4Shell. This is being seen as one of the worst cybersecurity flaws to have ever been found till date. This vulnerability was first highlighted by the Alibaba Cloud Security team in early December. So what is this Log4Shell? Let's find out. Log4j is a cybersecurity threat because of its vulnerability. It targets an open-source logging library, which is commonly used in most applications. A logging library is a code used by developers to keep track of all the activity inside an application. Log4j is a logging utility built for the Java programming language. A logging utility is a framework that connects an application with its server. For example, whenever you log into an application, you use your username and password. A logging utility checks your credentials and helps you proceed further. Log4j is one such logging utility used in Java programming language, which is commonly used in thousands of different services and platforms, including technology heavyweights like Google, Apple, LinkedIn, Twitter, and Amazon. According to several reports, this vulnerability is already being exploited by hackers. The flaw in Log4j allows hackers to access any application and is believed to let them run malicious software on a device or even a server. This vulnerability allows hackers to control Java-based web servers and launch remote code execution or RCE attacks. Simply put, this vulnerability could allow a hacker to take control of a system or a server. A research by cybersecurity firm Checkpoint Software Technologies shows that most of the attacks they observed were focused on cryptocurrency mining at the expense of the victim. They have also noticed attempted exploits of the newly discovered Log4j vulnerability on more than 44% of corporate networks worldwide. You must be wondering how this flaw can affect you personally. Experts have stated the possibility of the vulnerability also being used to target banks, state security, and other critical infrastructure, which means your personal and financial data is at risk of falling into the wrong hands. Experts are also of the view that successful exploitation of this vulnerability could lead to even addition or modification of data. Besides stealing data, hackers can also install spyware or ransomware onto unsuspecting networks. Apache Foundation, which maintains the Log4j library, has recommended that all customers on Log4j versions 2.15.0 and below need to upgrade to 2.16.0 as quickly as possible. Cybersecurity companies and Java are already releasing patches to fix the vulnerability as quickly as they can. Network administrators will have to update to the latest patches to avoid being exploited. Google has said that it is currently assessing the potential impact of the vulnerability for Google Cloud products and services. Microsoft-owned Minecraft has acknowledged the flaw and also said that it has addressed the exploit. It has also asked users to take additional steps to secure the game and their own servers. NetApp, Cisco, and Cloudflare have also admitted to the vulnerability and asked our users to update the software while they attempt to resolve the issue for good. Apple, on the other hand, is yet to react to the issue. For more such stories, log on to thefederal.com.